When I was talking to my lighthouse keeper friend about how it was being a lighthouse keeper and how he kept saying, one thing that I was very curious about was how he kept up any physical activity. For me, that's very important to maintaining a good mental balance. And he was stationed on rocks, lighthouses like the Royal Sovereign, where it's far out at sea, just a helipad. And he used to run rings around it.
And for context, this is the Royal Sovereign Lighthouse.
Although I doubt that he had to bump tunes the whole way to keep himself motivated.